In this video, I'm going to show you 5 amazing tips and tricks on TradingView that can save you time during trading sessions. I'll show you how to get free signals and find free strategies, how you can test your trading ideas without any risk of loss, and how to use the platform more effectively. The features cost you absolutely nothing and can help you improve your trading results. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel and click the alert notification button. That way, when I release more useful content about trading like this, you'll get notified. TradingView is a great, powerful charting platform. Unlike MetaTrader 4, it is more user-friendly, it is much easier to use, and it has no lags, which is crucial for traders. The free plan of this charting platform offers you tons of stunning features that can enhance your trading results. I've been on TradingView for more than 4 years, and I'm going to share with you the most useful features I found on this platform. The first tip: use technical analysis summary. Go to the main page on TradingView and choose the instrument you want to analyze. Scroll down and click Technicals. Here is a powerful tool that analyzes the most popular technical indicators in real time, including RSI, Stochastic, MACD, Ichimoku Cloud, and different kinds of moving averages. You can select a time frame, for example 15 minutes, and it shows the summary of the oscillators and moving averages indicators. There are 4 degrees of the signals: sell, strong sell, buy, and strong buy. You should use this information only as a filter or as a confirmation, not as primary signal advice. If you want to get my strategy I use for about 4 years of trading, send me an email and I'll tell you how you can get it for free. The second tip: place arrows and callouts. You can test your trading ideas without any risk of loss, simply by placing arrows marks up or down. And there is no need to write down all the information on paper, including the instrument, value, market conditions, the reason why you made a trade. Now all you need is to place an arrow and use a callout to comment on your trade. In order to do that, click this icon and select an arrow, place it wherever you want and add a callout. Later you can check out whether your trading idea was correct or not. The third tip: use bar replay. In addition to the previous tip, you can use this feature to see whether your prediction was correct. Simply click the replay button, place a vertical line on a chart where you want, choose the speed, and press play. By the way, you can replay bars manually by clicking forward button. The only drawback of a free plan is that you can replay bars on daily, weekly, and monthly bars only. If you have a paid plan, you can replay bars on any time frame. Tip number 4: use free strategies. I'm sure you've added some indicators on your TradingView chart using the Indicators tab, but did you know that you can find free strategies in the same tab? And the great thing is that you can choose the indicator it is based on. For example, if you prefer using RSI, you can type it in the search box and find a strategy that is based on RSI. Moreover, you can type something like trend, support, volume, etc. Additionally, you can click read more to see the description and what other traders think about it. Make sure to pick strategies with high rating and don't forget to test them on a demo account. If you don't have it, click the link in the pinned message or description box below to open a free demo account and receive 50,000 euros of virtual money to test the strategies. Tip number 5: use alerts. They can save you time and notify when the price reaches the level you are waiting for, so you don't need to sit in front of your computer for many hours waiting for the golden moment when you can make a trade. To set up an alert, click the right button and choose Add Alert. You can configure the value and place it more precisely on the level you want. You can also select Notify on App and get a notification on your phone. To activate this feature, you need to download an official TradingView app, sign in your account, and enable push notifications. I strongly recommend you to click the More Actions tab and choose the length of the notification. It's really important, as if a sound is played once, you might miss it. Set up an alert to play a sound for 5 or 10 seconds. You can also select a sound, for example, calling is my favorite one. If you like it too, hit the like button. There is one more way to set up an alert. Click the alarm icon and then create alert. In this case, the value will be the current one. The great thing is that you can add an alert to a support or resistance level, or a trend line, or even on any indicators you are using, for example on RSI. You can pause, edit, or delete your alerts in this section. The only drawback is that you can create only one active alert on a free plan. But actually it's not a problem, as you may focus on one instrument, let's say pound US dollar, and wait for a notification on Euro USD. You can create a new alert once your previous alert is triggered, or simply delete your active alert. Now you know how you can save time during trading sessions, how to get free signals and find free strategies, how you can test your trading ideas without any risk of loss, and how to use TradingView more effectively. By the way, which tip do you like the most? Leave a comment below, I'd love to know. I've prepared a video with 5 plus 1 additional tips and tricks on TradingView. They can help you improve your trading experience and results. You can watch it now.